What the heck is up, you heckin' buttercups? What the heck is up, you heckin' buttercups?
What the heck is up, you heckin' buttercups?
What the heck is up, you heckin' buttercups?
What the heck is up, you heckin' buttercups?
What the heck is up, you heckin' buttercups?
What the heck is up, you heckin' buttercups?
What the heck is up, you heckin' buttercups?
What the heck is up, you heckin' buttercups? Welcome back to another video.
And today is the best of 2021.
Wait, don't break it! Oh yeah, break it! Okay. Oh, run. I'm not gonna make
it,
boy.
Did you just throw up?
Well, no fucking shit!
It's Dwayne Johnson! It's about drive, it's about power!
Dwayne!
Let's go!
We stay hungry, we need the power.
I watched you die.
Oh my god! Oh fuck!
It's at 50.
Let's go, guys, we're halfway through.
What?
Yes! Oh. We made it! We did it! Oh, we did it!
Oh, that made it! That made it! Oh my gosh!
Oh, Mama, right down! Oh my god!
What the?
What are you talking about?
I would like you to stop shooting at me. What are you seeing a fucking rainbow scout now? He got like 220 skins and then he has a clock.
Motherfucker.
Oh yeah. Wait, what?
Renegade Raider? More like Renegade Baiter?
Oh, the meteor? Oh no.
What's Ariana Grande?
There she is.
Wait. Is this Seven Rings? I think this is Seven Rings, I'm pretty sure. I don't know. I'm not a huge Ariana Grande fan, so I can't tell.
Oh.
Tiffany's a bottle, it's a bottle.
Let's go! Get out of my game! You're garbage!
I've been taking my time, thinking about the rhymes, getting pushed around, looking like a clown.
I knew some people would have hated me if I didn't put this in because it's my highest viewed thing on my channel, so.
It's time for me to stand up and
make a sound. Okay, this is it for it.
Alright, the first one's gonna be the top 10 videos, or top 10 of my favorite clips, sorry. And the other one is going to be my top 5 favorite videos to ever make. Let's get right into this, boy. Bro.
2 wins in a row.
Bro. Yo, the Reaper cushion. Yeah, well, he did. He did. Oh, that me dead. That me dead. Oh my gosh.
Back on ourselves. Like I saw just chill. Respect what we built. Hey, internet is cracking this hill.
Okay, all I gotta say, which one of you little shitweeds have the worst mic?
What we gotta stand for?
It seems like
for.
All you do. And you how about you guys go ram a couple more fingers up you ass, eat queer, ugly looking, transgender looking ass.
Whoa, dude.
I thought we were going with Rick. That's why I was like, okay, we're going with Rick then.
I said no, gay bitch. Not, I did not say Rick. I said gay piece of shit mother asshole.
You can tell Anthony usually doesn't stay up this late. He's fucking laughing
his ass off. Oh, bro, I'm like high off up and tired right now.
Oh. And no, I was...
Looks like I got a 2v1 here. Oh, you're back! Oh my gosh, you're back. I was about to say, I'm gonna have to 2v1 this, like usual. Oh. Ryan. The first time you're back and we get Squirtle immediately. I got my team, you guys got your team, alright?
We're doing a 2-on-2.
I'm gonna
no,
say.
No, we're not 2-on-2ing this guy.
You know what? You know what, Chino? You know what, Chino? I'm what? All I'm gonna say is that you're trash, Renegade Raider, more like Renegade Baiter. That's the worst rhyme. Yeah. I don't care.
Oh my god!
I can't
stop.
Sorry.
Hey, Anthony.
Wait, don't break it.
Oh, yeah, Grayson!
You're an actual bitch. I'm...
It's pronounced.
Okay, I just unfriended you. Unfriend.
Fuck.
It's the foundation! Got.
Oh wow!
It's that's Dwayne cool. Johnson! It's about drive, it's about power! Let's go!
We stay hungry, we have the power!
I watched you die.
Oh my god! Oh fuck!
That was not expected.
For me. You promised me, Jenna.
That's so weird.
It's about drive, it's about power!
Oh, the meteor? Oh no.
What's Ariana Grande?
There she is.
Wait, is this Seven Rings? I think this is Seven Rings, I'm pretty sure. I don't know, I'm not a huge Ariana Grande fan, so I can't tell.
Oh.
Tiffany's a bottle, a bottle. Girls are tough to like get it in trouble. There's other diamonds and ATM machines. I fulfill some of my favorite things. Yeah, this is it. This is it. That's all I knew for this song. Oh my gosh. This is all starry too, I like this. Okay.
Oh, there she is.
Oh dang.
Hey, Miss Potts. If you find this recording, don't feel bad about this. Part of the journey is the end. Just for the record, being adrift in space with zero promise of rescue is more fun than it sounds.
Buttercups. Okay, what the fuck? All right.
Skinny penis here.
Oh. Cut it. Okay, let's redo this. Okay. 3, 2, 1. What the heck is up, Yakin Buttercups? Welcome back to another video. As you can see from the timer, it's gonna go down.
We are doing the live event right now.
The end of the chapter 2 finale.
Anthony has been diagnosed with AIDS, so right after this, he's going to his doctor's appointment.
I don't know. Hold on. Buttercups, welcome back to another video, and today you might see from the title, it is the Operation Skyfire live event happening in 30 minutes. Here we go, this is huge, corny, blow up, mothership, pew pew pew, explosions, awesomeness, Foundation, Jonesy, so much stuff to unpack in this 15 summer live event, but here we go.
Hype,
I'm ready.
Hype,
this is my
hype chat
in this hype. Account.
Yeah, hype.
Home, a place where I can go to take this off my shoulders. Someone take me home. Home, a place where I can go to take this off my shoulders. Someone take me home.
Lord, fighting power through the struggle just to let a little trouble knock me out of my position and interrupt the vision. After everything I witness, after all of these decisions, all these miles, feet, inches, they can't add up to the distance that I have been through just to get to a place where even if there's no closure, I'm still safe. I still ache from trying to keep pace. Somebody give me a sign, I'm starting to lose faith.
Tell me how did all my dreams turn to nightmares? How did I lose it when I was right there? Now I'm so far that it feels like it's all gone to pieces. Tell me why the world never fights fair.
I'm trying to find
home, a place where I can go to take this off my shoulders. Someone take me home. Home, a place where I can go to take this off my shoulders. Someone take me home.
It's been a long time coming.
Someone take me home.
Cause it's madness on my brain, so I gotta make it back. But my home ain't on the map. Gotta follow what I'm feeling to discover where it's at. I need the
memories
in case this fades forever, just to be sure these last days are better. And if I have any
enemies,
then give me the strength to look the devil in the face and make it home safe. Now tell me
how did all my dreams turn to nightmares? How did I lose it when I was right there? Now I'm so far that it feels like it's all gone.
For the sickness, nothing
room,
here feels like home. Crowded streets, but I'm all alone.
I found no cure for the loneliness.
And it looks like that's the wrap for 2021 videos. I want to thank everyone who has stuck with me the whole time, and hopefully they'll stick with me for 2022. Alright, well, here's to 2022, a better 2021, hopefully. This is Ant-Man Olsen, leader of the Ant-Man Olsen crew, signing off for the last time in 2021.